The Sensual Man by Anne Finch, Countess of Winchilsea. When to the underworld despised he goes, a pampered carcase on the worms bestows, who rioting on the unusual chear, as good a life enjoy as he could boast of here.